Oh.
So I figured before we crush the ball, let's try to start a fire. All right, here it goes. Oh yeah, that's hot. All right, so don't use a glass ball to start a fire. Why we're doing this crush over again? Just happened too fast. And this time, we're gonna be using the V2512, the world's fastest slow motion HD camera. 30,000 frames a second. Enjoy it. That was our 80 millimeter ball, and I'm thinking that a hydraulic press might be getting messed up because that one took about 20, I don't know, about 18 tons. I really didn't see the gauge. We're gonna get the gauge on the next one, but now it's stuck at like 5 or 6 tons.